olive oil, 20 bars.
You know you shouldn't be, Willie Dixon.
But like, it is one.
I can't quit you, babe.
Like Led Zeppelin.
It's not gonna put you down for a while.
Back in 52, they sounded like Zeppelin, you know. Before, I mean, Willie Dixon, Little Walter was a harp. Willie Dixon was a bass. He wrote all the bad songs, like I Can't Quit You, You Shook Me, Superstition, Black Cat Cross My Path.
Good, I love it. I love it.
So, thank you.